What's up, guys? RC Kicks, and today we have a review on the Kobe 8 System Mine Gray, size 10.5. Suggested retail on these was $140. The colorway, Mine Gray, Black, Court Purple, and University Red. These are obviously the Mine Gray Kobe 8s, really nice shoe. Let's get into the review. All right, so here they are, the Kobe 8 Mine Gray. You've starting off with the bottom, you have a gray outsole. It's got herringbone in the back and towards the front. You got a little logo that looks like a sharpshooter logo, that's what I call that. But you have snakeskin print over here. You've got your carbon fiber plate right there. And at the bottom, you've got the Kobe logo in red with a purple background. Come to your midsole, you've got the outsole peeking through in gray there. Kobe logo right over here. You've got a purple outsole with red speckling. In the back, you've got the red Kobe logo with a red heel cup with a black signature from Kobe. You've got a gray engineered mesh upper in the mine, whatever you want to call it, Pit Viper print. It's the same print that was on the Pit Viper Kobe 8s. It's Nike ID option as well. Got a purple swoosh. Come to your tongue. You've got a purple tongue. You've got purple flat laces. And then at the top of the tongue, you've got a red Kobe logo with a gray Kobe snake going around it with a red eye. And on the inside, you've got a mint hit just to kind of set the inside off from everything else, just to change it up. Final thoughts on the Kobe 8 Mine Gray. This is a dope sneaker. It's not too loud of a sneaker like a lot of the Nike shoes are today, like the KD6 Total Orange and the Forging Irons and the Penny 5 Volts. But it's a solid kind of basic colorway that looks really cool, and it's a little different too because you don't see purple, and especially mixed with red on a lot of sneakers, and with gray too. You would, most of the time with purple, you would see a black or a white background or upper on the shoe, but this is unique in that, and it's a really comfortable shoe with the Lunar Lawn, and it's also a really good on-court performer, so these will most likely get a lot of rotation time on court. Ooh.